provisioning users, and talk groups. Once an administrator has set up an account, the next step is to start adding users and talk groups. Let's take a look at how users can be added. You can add users manually, one at a time, or you can add multiple users via a .csv document. Users may be created manually by a user with admin, radio admin, or provisioning roles. To manually add a user, click the Users button. Click Add User. Fill out the form with relevant information. In the Display Name field, enter the name of the user as it will appear to other WAVE users in WAVE client devices. In Phone Number, enter the phone number of the device that will be used for WAVE OnCloud PTT. This is the most important field. In Email, optionally enter an email address for the user. If you decide to add an email address, it must be in the correct format. Leave the active checkbox selected unless you want to create a deactivated user. Deactivated users cannot sign in, but may be activated at any time. Select Tablet User if the user is on a device without a phone number. The system will generate an activation code for this user. If you specified an email address for this user, the activation code will be emailed to them. Tick the Allow Portal Access checkbox if you want to allow the user to sign in to the WAVE OnCloud portal. They will be able to create their own talk groups and assign users to them. They will also have the right to add users, but will not be able to delete users they have not created themselves. In the Talk Groups section, select the talk groups this user will have access to. Finally, click the Save button to finish the user creation process. The import feature of the WAVE OnCloud portal allows you to add multiple users to a customer by uploading a .csv file, filled out with the user's display names and phone numbers. You can perform an import at any time. If you already have a .csv file you saved in the Excel format, you may edit this file to include new users. Keep in mind that if the users are duplicated, they will not be added and an error message will display. If you intend to use the same .csv file to maintain users for a customer, then maintain the file in the Excel format. Save the list as a .csv file for the purpose of import, but keep the .xls file for later editing. Remember that users can be added by uploading a .csv file, but they cannot be removed this way. If you remove a user from the list, they will not be removed from the customer. To remove a user, you must delete them manually. To begin the import procedure, go to the User's View and click the Import button. To download the template, click the CSV Template button. The template will appear in your browser's download folder. Open and modify the file by adding the appropriate user data to be imported. In the Display Name column, enter the name of the user as it will appear to other WAVE users in WAVE client devices. In the Phone column, enter the phone number for the user. Once you have filled out the list, save it as a comma-delimited .csv file. To upload the list you have created, click the Choose File button. Locate the .csv file and click Open. Click the Upload button to proceed with the import. Review the import report and click Done. To perform operations on talk groups, click the Talk Groups button. This is where all the existing talk groups are listed. Talk groups represent individual collections of WAVE users and subscribers, radio users. When a user transmits or sends a text message over a talk group, all other users signed into that talk group receive the audio transmission or the text message. Maps are also talk group specific and show only users from the selected talk group. Talk groups may be assigned to WAVE OnCloud users, radio systems, or both. Talk groups do not consume a license. When you mouse over an existing talk group, the users assigned to that talk group will be displayed. Additionally, three icons will appear in the upper right corner of the talk group tile. They can be used to copy, edit, or delete the talk group. In order to create a new talk group, click the large plus icon. Fill in the talk group name field. For a broadband-only talk group, leave the radio system selection as none. If you are creating a talk group that integrates with one of the radio systems, choose that system from the drop-down menu. Remember that you can edit talk groups later if you need to add or remove a radio system. Click the green tick icon when you are done. The new talk group has been created. You have reached the end of this module.